with LeBron James.
I have never seen that.
Heat tickets, January the 25th.
Cousins thought the official was a Kings player out of the corner of his eye.
I got to talk to Bill Kennedy about his bicep workout.
The Raptors suffered a big one with Damari Carroll. The guy's been out for their starting small forward, who has been out. Thank you, Jaren.
Leaking out was baseball. Oh, and Goodwin made a miss. He felt the footsteps. Rescued by Booker. Loose ball. Retains. Puts it up. No! And Chandler shovels it off to Goodwin. No! Battle for the loose ball.
Matt Villain wants to know, would you agree the Bulls are one?
Somebody dare to try to do this to the King. Try to keep from playing tonight.
Oh my, look at that. I've never seen that before. I've seen it stay up there.
Trevor Ariza was standing up off the bench, and Jason Terry thought he was in the game.
One, two, boom, boom.
Shoot the three-point line well. Booker was in the backcourt tying his shoe.
LeBron lost the handle.
But it takes enough to at least get through the second.
Easy two.
Uh-oh!
You get a sense when one of you guys is down there, the other needs to pick it up.
It's all good. I needed that.
That's a great block shot.
Mozgov inside. He went to punch it, but he missed it.
I'm going to have to switch things up a little bit, mix it up. I expect more from my guards, and I demand more. I'm doing an interview.
Oh, he's noticed that you've got glasses.
Yeah, I can. I can now.
But the official fell down on the other side, and Jason Terry jumped right over the top of him.
Under four per game. Has Gobert goes to the rim.
Streak of 13 out of 14. Got to take care of it tonight if you're the Pistons and you're expecting to win.
Great pass. Great. Oh, young fella missed it.
He has been playing tremendously. And boy, he was good the other night.
Ball knocked loose. Caught by Jeff Van Gundy. Listen to that crowd.
He gonna lay it up at the end. He just tried to dunk on me, Craig.
Oh, no.
He just tried to dunk on me.
He had Fournier going east, he's going west. Larry Dance doing a little dance to celebrate.
Good evening, everybody. Happy Easter weekend, and welcome to another exciting night of NBA basketball. It was Turner falling down. He reties his shoe.
Oh, net.
How did this team manage to keep their composure and pull it out?
Defense we've seen the last three games, they're just trying to.
Look at that. Are you kidding me?
Fired up, comes back to the
oh.
Huddle, grabs that water from Gus.
I love Bogut, he was already going down. He said it was good.
Sometimes you're unselfish and you hurt the team. That's too unselfish.
Thank you.
Brook Lopez continues the tradition.
Man, we just turned it up and... Oh.
And a half seconds to try and get the win.
Jordan Farmar now signed for the rest of the regular season. We're joined by Grazilla as well.
Thanks, James.
He is one of many hairdos.
Wow.
We've got more ridiculousness.
Oh my
is
God.
What we have.
Rubio coming up with the steal. Excellent. He's got Shabazz running the floor. And oh, Shabazz blows the stuff.
That pass is thrown length of the
floor. Oh, that's, but he's out of bounds.
He's out of bounds.
He can't count.
Andre Drummond shooting the free throw, obviously, like you said, a poor free throw shooter. You got to bank it. There's nothing wrong with them trying to shoot off the square and him looking up and saying thanks.
You know the old rookie trick, T, you're familiar with it. We saw it work on the road at Detroit, but Trey Lyles not falling for that.
Dang. That door wins one. He missed the dunk.
And Jared's coming over to help.
And he slides safely.
Shops together for their suits.
Yes.
They got a trio.
As I recall, suits. Steve.
He ran into the back of Robin Lopez.
Small baby bun.
See my back here.
Hold on.
Dallas on an 8-0 run. Giannis.
Denver just keeps turning it over. They've got 14 in the contest.
Iguodala and Curry from the bench won't count.
Threw it right into the bench of the Wizards.
A nice catch by Eric Spoelstra.
Did you drop something?
You know,
kiss. No thumbs up. Kiss. Thank you.
Well, they're playing with five, but Calderon has one shoe on and one shoe off.
Poked away by Dwight. Oh, there goes the drink, the popcorn. There goes the bubbly.
Both going out as Durant coming back in. And Rooney sits down.
NBA coaches see their time.
Even though at the age of 50, I still have it.
But this bench is with the fans on Gucci Road.
He's out there running steps. And I don't know how recognizable he is, but these folks asked him if he'd take a picture of him.
Jokic doing some jumping jacks. Look at this.
I think that was an outlet pass. I think he is known for those outlet passes.
Of dunks. Last game, Draymond Green told us sometimes when you get out there, they're starting to scout it. How do you handle that?
Just try to jump higher. That's all I can really do.
Hard to do play by play when he's sitting right here.
Morrow sticks that thing between the iron and the glass.
Not even considering what could happen to his body, just giving it up.
And what's going on? Is this a proposal?
Uh-oh, where is everybody?
Wow, that was not intentional.
But it was three.
Oh, baby, hold me back, man.
The goblet pass, Brewer on the run.
Curry was open.
And Curry scored. Oh, he missed it. That pass. Ricocheting off of Biombo.
Who gets it? Ooh, paper beats rock.
Let me push off Porzingis.
Change just happened.
Rockets three.
three of six from three. Harden. Good evening, everybody. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Self said that he's trying to do anything he can to help his team win.
Williams laughing himself, going back down the other end.
The lob, but no jam.
Patrick Beverly bumps into his coach, Mike D'Antoni, says, "I got your back, coach."